down.
Okay, well, we have a workout day. It's so hard just to get these guys to even march in time. I'm standing here going, march, march, and they're all talking and yabbering away. They're so excited about getting into the workout.
Oh, and furthermore,
we're going to do a workout with hand weights today. So we're going to use these hand weights. If you don't have hand weights, maybe even if you've just got some tin cans that are fairly comfortable to hold on to and use those as some resistance today, that'd be great. But right now, we're just going to warm up. Are they still marching?
Yes.
Oh, Michelle. She was busy dancing. That's okay. I can excuse dancing. I really can relate to that one. We're all marching together now, right and left. Four more, and four, and three, and two. Easy walks. Take it out, in, right here. Okay. With your easy walks, you're stepping out a little bit wider every time and really bend down into your legs. Even though the workout today is going to be low impact or no jumping, I really want you to work the bodies as hard as you can.
Work.
Now, some of us have got jackets on today. The girls, are you ready, warm Anton? You must be.
Well, I feel a little out of place. You guys look great in your jackets.
Oh, we'll have to get one just for Anton. Special woolly jacket just for Anton. So he could be a ski bunny too. But it's
someone send me in a jacket.
Send a jacket. No, Effie will make you one specially, I'm sure. One more, take the other side. Take it out, that's it. Bend down to the knees. Two more. One more, and then feet together, bend and stretch.
What's up?
June picked it up. I just couldn't, you know, sometimes you have those days you just can't spit a word out. I'm going.
Hands.
I'm under pressure. Put your feet together and push. Oh, well, we're getting there. Four more and four and three. Take your right leg forward now. Take it down. Four to go. One and two and three. Back to you. We're almost out. Keep doing that for a second. Now listen.
What?
June always pays us out and says that Anton and I in particular mess up all the time. But she's got the most wicked laugh. I don't know if you can hear it, but she doesn't have the microphone on. She's got this really wicked laugh. And if we ever make a mistake, she's down the back cackling. Come on, give us a cackle.
Aww.
She won't do it now. But anyway, let's cackle with our left foot forward. Ready? Here we go. We're down into these things.
That was classic, Wendy.
It was, right? Let's put feet together. I just got it. Put your feet together now. Stick your elbows out. Ready? Elbows out. Four more. And four. And three. And two. Let's march right and left.
All right.
March it out. Okay. So we've warmed up a little bit more now. We've stretched out the calves and the ankles. Let's go back to our easy walks. Four on the right. Four here. And three. That's two. Vigorous arms. Take the other side right now. Let's go. Out. That's it. Really step out through the legs and bend your knees. Break it down, two each side, peace. Two each side. Take the other side for two. What are we doing now?
Singles.
Huey and Dewey sat on the fence. But I can't do it, yes I can. Right leg and left leg. That's it, got it now.
Did you do a little cha-cha?
With a little cha-cha in between, I did. Boom, boom, out, two, three, boom, boom. If you haven't got it, you don't have to do that. You can just take a little touch. You want, you can calm down and relax, or you can really go for it.
Or you can do a June.
What's a June? Okay, let's do the June. Out of 10. It used to be the hippie shake, but June's moved on. It's now the 90s. She's moved on from the hippie shake into the, what are we calling it, June? This step, what are we going to give it a name? The I don't know. Okay.
We're calling it
I don't know. Anton?
Sorry.
Sorry. One of those days, I think.
Why do people say sorry?
Easy walks. One, two, three, boom, boom. Put your cha-cha in there. Are you getting ready? I don't know.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. It's a great name, June. I think we'll work on that. Easy walks with the cha-cha. Out, two, boom, boom. Two more. You ready? I don't know. Two, three, woo! Okay, stay here, breathe in. Exhale down. Now we've stretched out the calves and the ankles a little bit. How about the thighs? Two more of these. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, take it down. One more time. Stretch as high as you can. Slow down. One arm out for balance. Bend the supporting knee a little bit, you ready? Lifting up high, grab a hold. And hopefully you're not wobbling, but if you are, grab onto something to help you balance. Change it over, take the other side. Arm out, get steady, bend your supporting knee. Lift up, grab a hold. So stretch out the calves, stretch out the thighs. Give the hamstrings a really, really quick stretch. During the break, grab your hand weights and coming straight back is a new body conditioning, one of those, I don't know, sort of workouts. See you soon. Woo! How about we go back into the I don't knows? Working out with hand weights isn't going to actually build the size of your muscles. It will give you a little bit of endurance through the muscles and a little bit of tone and condition through the upper body area, and it adds a little bit more intensity to quite a simple workout. If you've got high blood pressure at all though, I'd suggest not using hand weights today. Work without anything and just concentrate on really good form and technique. Are you ready? Arms relaxed. We'll learn just a simple arm pattern to start with. So it's one arm in, stretch out, the other side, then two in together. Take them both up overhead and then both down. So side first, out to the side with one arm, then both arms come in, take them overhead and down. Now bicep curls, double time up and down here. So there's our little break in pattern here. Sometimes when you get sore shoulders, you need to have a rest. So the shoulders can rest on this one and you're pumping into the biceps. 7, 6, 5, tummy's tight, stay up nice and high. Now go back to the arm pattern, double time. 1, out, 2, out, then into the bicep curls. Up and down, move backwards just a tiny bit. Take yourself back, forward on the arm pattern. So you have in, out, both overhead and down, go back, biceps. 4, and 3, and 2. Take that again, here we go. In, stretch, it sounds like sing-along music.
It is sing-along.
Woo-hoo! Forward up, in, out. Why, Anton? Why?
Well, we're not the best singers, so we'll stick to
aerobics. Doesn't matter.
Maybe the people at home can sing along.
They can. Yeah. We can't hear them then. It's okay. One more time. I'm going to sing. I love you. Ready? Toe touches. Woo! Reach across. Okay. On this one, you're keeping your shoulders down, so you don't want to have your arms up too high. Keep your hand below shoulder level, extend out through the arm, and all the time pull your stomach muscles in tight. Another thing to think about as well is as you bring your arm back, think of pulling the elbow way back and working between your shoulder blades. It's a compound exercise, working lots of different muscles, and at the same time, I'm getting a mouth workout. 4, 3, from the beginning, let's go. In, stretch, take your back biceps for 4, and 3, and 2. Forward again, come on up. 1, 2, 3, 4. And back, 4, 3, and you're ready for your toe taps now. Stretch them out, stretch. Now these are single toe taps to the side. How about we take some doubles with two arms?
All right.
Two arms, okay, thank you. I'm glad you did. I feel pretty silly on my own. 2 more, 1 more, back to singles now, singles. 4, 3, 2, and doubles. Reach and pull back. Singles again. You gonna feel your back more in the doubles? I think so too. You ready? Let's feel it. Out, squeeze. Yeah, that favorite word. Aerobic instructor sort of dictionaries. In the S section, it's S for squeeze.
Tune in next week and you'll learn it.
Ooh, yeah, that's the one. 2, 3, and the double. From the beginning. Take it back right now. 4, and 3, exactly the same thing again. Are you starting to feel it a little bit through your arms? It should be starting to work through those arms just by now. 2, single toe taps out to the side. 4, 3, 2, and here come the doubles. Really stretch them out, and again. Singles as far as you can, reach. Come on, you can stretch further than that. Doubles, reach and pull back. Last time from the beginning, are you ready? All the way back. 4, come on, bend your knees, travel. Are you traveling? I better be careful, I'm gonna go right through the stage. And 2, and 3, and way back. Ready, steady, here we go. Toe taps, take them out. Woo! And the doubles now. As June said, really working your back on those doubles. 4, 3, 2, and now doubles. Reach and pull. Okay, take a breather here. Put your hand weights down. Relax the arms, everybody hand weights down. March it up and lift your knees up nice and high. A little while ago, Marcus had a great tip. When you want to get a little bit funky, all you have to do with a march to make it funky is lift your knees up. Knees up high. What was Anton doing, guys?
I was having a sing-along.
Singing into his microphone
there. Well, I was. I've given it up now.
Do you know the words in the next part?
No, because it's changing over, but I'm sure I will.
I'm sure you'll pick it up. Next time, pick up that microphone soon. Now get the knees up and start to look funky. Four. We're trying to look funky. Three. Knees up. Two. Now you can't straighten your arm, then you look like a soldier. You look like Rasputin again. Yeah, I said a march. June's arguing with me today. We're marching, but we're trying to look funky, June. Funky. Stick your elbows out. Let's look at Michelle. I bet Michelle looks funky. Woo! See, that's how to make a march funky. Go, Effie, go. Look at those abominables. Easy as that. Give me a double tap, two taps out. Relax your arms off. And coming up real soon is the next section of our body conditioning. We might get more into the lower body in the next section. So keep grooving away. And if you want to, get your microphones out and start singing. Do you know the words?
Mama Baker.
He is hopeless.
How are you? So bad at yourself?
I'm not so bad at myself. Our first segment was all about using hand weights and particularly working into the upper body. We're still going to hang on to the hand weights, but I want to start thinking a little bit more about the lower body. So slow your feet down, bring them together, and we're just going to start with side lunges out to the side, squat and together. So you're taking it right and in, left and in. Now really work on the squat down. Sit down and push your way back up, working into your thighs. It's easy to add some arm work with this one. So just a bicep curl down and coming up. Breathe out, breathe in. On these, think about your technique. It's really important because it's slow. We've got plenty of time to think about exactly where we're going. All the time you're having your knees over your toes, so bend down through the knees. Let your bottom sit down naturally. So you're not just sitting with a really straight back. It's not like horse riding here. You let your bottom sit out a little bit, sort of just relax into it, as if we're going into a gallop on a horse rather than sitting up in a canter or a trot. If any people do horse riding, where are we? Take it down and up. Sit down and lift. Sit and down. Two more of these. Finishing with your feet together. And then you're going to rise to your toes. Lifting up and down. Your knees are still a little bit soft, but you're working your calf muscles and your shoulders. I can't come down. And down. I got stuck. And lift, bend, lift, bend. So you're working through the calves. Push it out, four. It looks really simple, but it's quite fatiguing. Your arms get tired fast. And down, back to biceps in the squat. Down, in. So these ones are low down towards the ground, sitting way down. Four more, exactly the same. Four, up, three, up, two, and one. Now feet together, raise up. Lift up to your toes and down. Whoa! You guys having the same problem back there? Getting the wobbles every now and again? Press down. Breathe out. Breathe in. Break it one more time, but we're going less of them. Four and three.
It looks easy, doesn't it?
And two. It looks easy, but it's not that easy. Lift up to your toes. Press. Takes a lot of control. You really have to focus on what you're doing. Squeeze up and down. Last time, four out to the side. Four, up, three. I'm sweating anyway. Down,
perspiring.
And lift up overhead. Breathe out and in. Okay, taking a break from the slow stuff. Remember our first routine for the arms? Here we go, marching. One, two, three, four. And take it backwards for four and three. And the side toe taps. Four, three, two, and double taps. Woo. Out two. Single taps. One more time. Stretch all the way out. Two, three, and doubles. Reach it out. Now we're going back to the slow one. Feet together and squat. Down, up, lower, and lift. Strong breathing. Breathe out on the way up. Try and breathe out on the exertion. So as we lift up against gravity. Squat down again. Squat and lift. Squat and lift. Now the heel raises. Up and down. Lift and down. We're going from the beginning, very last time. Marching arm pattern. One, two, three, four. Take it backwards to the biceps. Four, three, two. Then your side taps. Reaching out all the way across. Extend the leg as far back as you can. Push it way out. Single taps again. Four, three, two. Come on, guys, we're nearly there. Are you ready? Side squat down. Bend the knees, lift. Sit down. Don't let your head come forward. Don't drop it down. Pardon me? Simple. Thank you. June likes this one. Come on, June. Here we go. And squats. Lower down and lift. Lower down, lift. You're nearly finished. This is the last part. You can put your hand weights down after this, so work. And lower. Push and lower. Breathe out, breathe in. All right, give yourselves a hand. Oh. Well done. That's hard work. Your arms get really, really tired. Go back to that funky marching stuff. Loosen it off. 8, 7, 6, 5. It feels nice to put the hand weights down and relax your arms.
It does.
Double taps right now. Out two. That's it. 4 to go. 4, 3. We're back to our easy walks from the beginning. Remember those easy walks? Other side.
Get happy arms.
Out two, three. Push out happy arms. These are what they call happy arms. All right, keep moving your happy arms because they're so happy they put their hand weights down. Keep your bodies moving throughout the break. And when we come back, it'll be time for a little bit of stretching. Woohoo! Please don't go. Not till we finished. Okay, let your body just wind down. So that section was actually called body conditioning. Had a little bit of new body work in there, the stuff when we were doing all the traveling arm patterns, and also had what we call body conditioning, the slower work with the legs and the overhead presses. So we worked a little bit through the body, through the triceps, the shoulders, the biceps, and a lot of work through the legs, the thighs. So we'll try and stretch all of those areas out before we go anywhere. Take it over to one side, knees open, and press through. Try not to forget about stretching either. Sometimes you run out of time, and so that'll be the last thing you'll want to do. Because the sweating stuff, you know, that does you good. You know all the other things, like when you're doing toning work, yes, you're gonna see some definition results. But flexibility isn't something that you really see a lot of results from. But if you don't do it, that's when you'll notice a difference. Now, if you want to get some more information about stretching and about body conditioning, why not check out some of the videos that we have available? It's actually a body conditioning workout. At the end of each of the workouts that we do, there's some excellent stretches as well. So if you don't know a lot about stretching, remember to just check out the videos. They'll tell you about the toning exercises, the aerobic exercises, and of course the stretching as well. Just pushing your shoulder down to one side, then come up and over to the other side, breathing out. Just relax and let stretch. Abdominals nice and tight all the time. I say that over and over and over again. I don't know how many times, but a dollar for every time I'd said pull your stomach muscles in. I'd be very wealthy by now, but how often do we forget? I forget all the time. So do remember to pull them in. Roll down through the body and slowly roll your way all the way to the top. Bring your feet in toe and heel. Roll that all the way in and then step back into a hamstring stretch, toes turned up, and just relax in that position there, resting your hand on your thighs, toes all the way back. Now, if you'd like to know some more information about stretches, and specifically ones that work different parts of your body, why not write in and ask us? If you write into the address that's now appearing on your screen and say, maybe I'm a little bit tight in my hamstrings or I'm a bit tight in my quads, we can tell you which is the best stretch for that particular area. So just jot it down right now, that address, and write in. Don't forget, you often have questions throughout the workout. Write the question down so you can remember, and then write to us at that address. Slowly roll it all the way up. And then loosening off to the shoulders. So we stretch our thighs a little bit. A little bit more work through the shoulders, the upper body. Bring one arm all the way across. And just stay here. Let your body loosen off a little bit. Doesn't matter what happens down the bottom so much. As long as your shoulders are stretching out. Take the other side. Pull it all the way across your body. Shoulders relax down. Four more. Hold it. Four. And three. And two. And everybody take a deep breath in. way to the top as high as you can. And then exhale, open out. And as you open out, take your hands way behind your body. So they're stretching back, opening out the chest. Link up your fingers and lift that all the way back. Hold it there just a little longer. Pitch four and three and two. And back to June's hippie hippie shakes. So we're using some of June's moves today, but just nice and slow. Out, two, and push and again. Just loosening off sort of through the lumbar spine, through the abdominals, relaxing the body down. Whenever you hear some good music, I don't know, with me, I just get influenced by all the music, but if you ever hear music that you really enjoy, just let yourself move around to that, because just movement in general, doesn't have to be to music, but just walking, whatever it might be, it's all forms of exercise, it's things that keep you active. I know for a fact that we have people ranging in age from 4 years old up to 44, 54, 104 practically, watching the show. So just keep mobile, keep active, enjoy the rest of your day, and we'll see you for the very next workout. Bye for now.